to the Meanwhile Mayor's Office.
During the course of a 6-week summer internship, 38 youth from around the island were assigned to the community of education, culture, and sports.
This is Mininlau, the fourth most populated village on island. Here, over 16,000 residents live between the borders of Jibo, Dedido, Barigada, and Chalampago. Mininlau is also home to many Government of Guam agencies, stores, faith communities, and restaurants.
As the community of education, Mininlau is home to the University of Guam, the Guam Community College, the Japanese School of Guam, and the Pacific Island Bible University. Various public and private schools make their home here too.
As the community of culture, islanders can appreciate the beauty of Marble Cave and Thousand Steps. We have cultural arts groups, engage with our manungku, and still in values such as respect, compassion, empathy, and faith in service we render.
As a community of sports, residents and those who call Mininlau home can partake in a variety of athletic activities to include baseball, basketball, and football.
As interns, we now have the honor of being called honorary residents of the municipality of Mininlau.
During this internship, we're able to learn many new things. Some of us doing things for the very first time. We are challenged to practice respect and etiquette to visiting constituents and on the phone. We're able to facilitate concerns and requests on email.
We typed verifications and memorandums, picked up trash, pulled weeds, and water blasted. We learned how to set up for events, daily meetings, painted, and sanitized frequently used spaces.
We have not only learned how to maintain the village we love, but we plan for the future. We assisted in the formation of bylaws for a village youth group and designed mural projects for the future.
Not only have we learned some basic life skills, but we were able to take responsibility and be more accountable. We realized the value of hard work and being compensated. We have been able to assist our families by providing financial support as well.
And in the midst of all this, we have become lifelong friends. Many of us coming out of a year-long pandemic, we are able to reawaken our social skills. We have become more comfortable once again in our own skin and appreciate the differences of everyone else.
We asked our interns, what is one thing that you learned this summer? They said,
multitasking.
Discipline.
Vigilance.
Great work environment.
Confidence.
Outrageousness.
Responsibility.
Paint on my shoe.
Enthusiasm.
Skill.
Ambition.
Hardship.
Trust.
Reliable.
Initiative.
Verifying.
Professionalism.
Socializing.
Body paint.
Teamwork.
Reliability.
Compassion.
Joy.
Dedication.
Communication.
Stress.
Knowledge.
Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men.
Imagine all the people.
We are,
and always will be,
the 2021
Summer Interns of the Mininlau Mayor's Office.
The Youth Employment Internship Program is administered by the Guam Department of Education, Federal Programs, Division, Grant Office, and funded by the U.S. Department of Education, American Rescue Plan to the outlying areas, state educational agencies.